New at midday, a South Carolina man has caught plenty of fish in his 70 years. Look at this picture, y'all. He will be pressed hard to top the one he reeled in Saturday night while fishing on a lake Westmoreland. While fishing, he caught an 89-pound catfish using his own secret bait. It took him about 20 minutes to land the monster catch. Wow.
Well, I know that I had a big fish, but I didn't realize it was that big.
He was able to get the majority of the 49-inch long fish into his net, but it took several attempts to actually get the fish into the boat.